Hey guys, Anthony here, and we are gonna play some more Neverwinter. So let's go get into the game. Okay, now where we last left off, I believe. Let's just go check the story mode real quick. Come on. Okay. I want to see news real quick. Shut up. Oh, that might be a reference to Neverwinter, because there's something like that in Terraria. Double experience! Okay, so raid the Gnasher's headquarters. Let's go do that. Skip some of these things. It's been a while since I've played this game. Okay, so Gnasher's headquarters. We have to go to the Gnasher's headquarters. Wow, 4. Okay, let's go do this. I'm gonna need that healing, restoration. Have that. Okay, so I need to look real quick. Don't need auto walk. And look at my inventory. I need to see all the things I've got so far. And that. No. Okay, I got the lifesteal. Okay, let's do this. Gnasher's headquarters. Oh, what? There you go. Okay, I'm ready. Four. One of those unidentified item. What I get? Black Lake District. Never Our Lord. Okay. I gotta look for hidden treasure chests. That's me right here. Oh, that's thievery. Crap. The solid stuff I've got. Darkness. Shield, not gonna need that. Healing, I'm gonna need that. Oh. I'm always gonna keep looking for these dang chests because. Oh, it's creepy. I always have to look for these dang chests because you don't know where they could be. There we go, soul puppet. Nope. More thievery. I don't have a thievery skill. Okay. Oh, it's him. Kozroth. Soul puppet. Got him. What the? Why did it send me flying? Oh, Warlock's curse. Oh. What? Let me see what this is real quick. I got the crown. Now I do more damage. Lead letter. Crown plot. Now how do I get out of here? Tab to put curse off. Now I have the curse thing, which that's great. It's only 9 minutes in. Jeez. Gotta get it to like 30. I could have gone there. Well, I've defeated their boss, so I don't understand if they wanted to be scared. Oh, I have one of these. Oh, I do. Yeah, journal. Oh, Neverwinter guards. Predacor's Enclave. Is that Neverwinter? Stretching. It's like late in the morning, I believe. I think it's like 10. Woke up like 7 this morning. Should be getting a face cam soon. So I'm guessing I gotta go talk to what's his face. No, I gotta go talk to the king, I'm guessing. I didn't get injured or anything like that, so that's good. I kinda need some new armor. I gotta talk to him. Gonna give me something? Sergeant Knox. Yay! Yay! Why? Dominant PvP. I wanna see what's in trouble. Okay. And then the egg nest, this last one. Oh wow, magic leather armor. Yeah, I need to do that one after. I'm not gonna do the dominant PvP yet, so. I'm not going to the Kobold and Sewer yet. That's probably gonna be after I do the true profession. Let's go do the true profession first, and then I'll do the Egg's Nest, and I believe that's in the city here. If it's not, then. I'll go. Well, I'll do it anyway, but I'm almost a level to 11, so that's pretty good. I did not know there was a such thing as a profession in merchandise. In like selling merchandise. Oh, I've speak to her before. Let's hope she gives me something good. All right. Oh, she's the merchant. Okay, your eyes look creepy. They're like weird. Yeah. Okay, so hire myself some good help. How do I do that? Do I just like, hey? I'd set them. Choose task. Ice shaping. Leadership. Ooh, here's one. Expressionary. Alchemy. Alchemy maybe might be good. Weaponsmithing. Oh, he's a smelter. That's all he does. Oh, there we go. I got a smelter now. That's cool. Then there's still, then there's tailoring. Bladesmithing, leatherworking, jeweler crafter. What's that? One jeweler crafting is artifacting. What the heck? Alchemy. I want this guy who does an alchemy alchemist because I want. Because I want him, because if I have him, if I get him, I'm gonna do one more. Leadership. I want weaponsmithing. Oh. I want you to do this. Start task. That's gonna take him 6 hours. Okay, that's okay though. I'll come back in about 6 hours. Not, no, not, I'm not, I'm saying, I'll tell you when I'm done. I'll start the next video when, I'll start my next Neverwinter video when this is finished. Get some iron and all that. That's great. Send him out, and I need to reach level 30. I'm sort of almost there. Oh, that's cool. Now, no. Now I need to. Wrong one. Alt. I want this one. That's the one I want. That's the one. Yeah, there you go. Egg's nest. Egg's nest. Okay, so let's go to the egg's nest. Okay, it is in the city. See? Okay, let's do this. Oh. Ew, I'm going into a sewer. Minor lag. Oh man, are you kidding me? Minor? Okay, so I need to fix this real quick. Do I have any healing things on me? Yeah, I do. Okay, I need to be careful. Let me dismiss you and. Holy crap, the kobolds are creepy! Tab, 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 tab! Tab, why can't I curse you? Why can't I curse you? I'm like. Have I not. Oh, I haven't unlocked that skill yet. Oh, a scroll. Oh! That's a protecting amulet. gives me defense. No, sorry. Explorer's Journal. I'm gonna go to my character real quick. I think I maybe might be able to upgrade something. What does Lesser Curse do? I think this is what I wanted to look for. I own it. How do I use it? Okay, so I'm gonna upgrade this to rank 2 so I do more damage for that. Feats. What's this one? Mastery has a critical strike chance. Maximum hit points. Action points. I think I want to put one down on here. I like this one right here. Submit changes. Let's go back to my powers. Should I shadow walk? I'm gonna upgrade this again. Oh, I can't. Rank 3, then 20 points spent in. Oh, I need 20 points spent to that. I'm looking through all this. Bite curse. When 10 points spent. Oh, okay, I need to spend one more point. Okay, so here we go. I know this is a passive one, I believe. Souls. Healing myself, yes. Oh, there we go. Now I earned that tab mechanic right there. Okay, there we go. I earned my tab mechanic. And now I have some more lifesteal. So I've finally unlocked that. I'm a level 11 finally. Oh, I'm supposed to go in here. Okay, so I just got 100 times more powerful. Holy crap. I want to try this real quick. Tab. What? Is it hurting him? What's it doing? I don't understand what the curse does. I'll have to read real quick. Let me read what that curse thing does. Well, increasing the damage received by you. Please. It's but damage one. Okay, so I'm guessing it increases my damage? I don't know. Something right there. Oh, scrolls. Tab, tab, tab. So it looks like it decreases their damage, but increases my damage. I think that's what it is. Ethereal Flame Lunch Lockbox. What? Oh, I have all of these. Requires a level 20. Contains the full. Oh, when I hit, like, I'm guessing. Oh, I need to buy a key. How much? 100. No. Don't even have that much. I don't even know how much money I have in this game. Ouch. I took a minor chest injury. I'm gonna real quick heal myself with my last thing. Here we go. I got 0 Zen. Hey, that's my medal. I'm gonna make an older Zen. Oh, I gotta be careful now. Tab. I cursed him and boom and boom and boom. I need to get that new armor. They're like lizard men. Do. Oh no! Those spiders! Oh! Those spiders! Got minor leg injury. Okay, so I'm guessing I've got a minor leg injury, which I go slower now. Holy crap! Those are like head crabs. They were like head crabs. Jewels? Oh, get more mystery. Something unlocked. Just missed it. I did the big one that healed me up to full. The leg injury. Oh no, this isn't even the one. Tempted to go that way. Why are there so many scrolls? Man, I didn't know how many times I leveled up, so I'm like, just let it sit there. Okay, so now this is open, great. Probably gonna end the video like soon. Oh, this leader. Wait, the what the? Oh, wait, I got a new ability. What does it do? Oh! Holy crap. Curse. Oh, I do deal more damage to the target. Give me that healing. Broken idol. Races jewelry. And then I'm going to. Let's go here. And then I believe I have to go to my character. No, my inventory. Oh, yeah. Look at me now. I got the egg one, so I think I'm gonna go return all of these. False idols and all that. I'm not going to the infested sewer. Take the broken idol to the ranks. Some Neverwinter guards. Okay, geez, I just want to talk. I'll take that. I'll take about two for my injuries. I have so many injuries. What's this? I have this belt. Is this thirty-six. I'm bleeding. I think she's a rogue. I wonder if I gotta go talk to Sergeant Knox now. Yeah, returns Grace. Grace's jewelry. Who is Grace? I don't know who Grace is. Are you Grace? Good. Huh? Sure. I don't know what it means. At least I got copper. I know. How did I get injured? She like attacked me or something? She like leg sweep me? I hope there's a merchant around. Are you on my trends? Can I have like a new guild? Yeah. Okay. You're going to the docks. Return Grace's jewelry, so I need to do that real quick. Return Grace's jewelry. So, where's Grace? I'm gonna sell a bunch of stuff. And when I sell all this stuff and I return her jewelry, I'm gonna end the episode, so. This tree's cool. I wish I had this thing in my backyard. It's glowy. Whoa, is this a Baptist altar? Is it a Baptist altar? Hi. Okay, you're weird. I'm gonna talk to you, this girl, or dude. Oh, it's a girl. Okay, bye bye. Creeps. Okay, let's go sell us a bunch of stuff real quick that I don't need. I'm going to sell stuff to you, because I don't need it. Need it, don't need it. Don't need it. I don't need that. 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 Oh, portable altar. I need that. I don't need these two at all. I do know that. Okay, so let's go return Grace's jewelry now. Wait, maybe we should this. Yes. Dang it! You don't have what I want. You're a crafter. Do you have my implements, Zelani? I could buy that for later on. Like, wait, well, look, how much level do I need to be? 20. Okay, I need to find someone who can sell me, like, bandages and all that. I'm guessing you could? My armor. Ooh, boots. I need more movement. Then you have got to have it, don't you? Carcia! Oh. Dang, I was really hoping I could curse someone. Who's Grace? Grace? Oh, cool. Hi, I want to talk to you. You're not doing anything. Let's check out my missions. Okay, I want to do this. I don't know. Okay, I'm going to do this real quick, and then I'm going to... It was 41 minutes. Oh my gosh, almost an hour long. I said I was gonna finish it, but I'm not, because I need to go check this out, this guy out real quick. It's supposed to look like a dragon, I'm believing. Hi! Yeah, I understand why she doesn't want to hang out with me. I'm really weird. It sounds like she's like a commercial lady. Okay, I don't know how to revoke. How do I revoke? Lee? Revoking the gods. Go to the location on your map. Where? Then just to the left of the mini map. Go to the Tower District. To the left of my map. What? I don't get it. Invoking the gods. Use your invoking skill. What skill? I don't have any skills. What skill do I press? 3? I'm gonna check this out real quick. Powers. Combat. General powers. Character. Special abilities. Conflex and wisdom. Wisdom. Charisma, intelligence, instruction, strength. I want to go for intellect. And I guess strength. Cool. Where are all my skills? Okay, I don't get it, but I want to go. Crap. No, wrong one. Wrong one. And then I want to go. I'm just gonna say, please leave a like and subscribe, guys, and hope you like this video. And if you like to see more of this, and if you want to see more of this, then that would be great, because I love this game so much. Because I don't play World of Warcraft, and I want to, and this is like kind of like a sort of World of Warcraft. It's an RPG MMO game, so I like it, and I guess I'll, I'm still getting used to this game. I guess I'll see ya.